Laura Feierzinger, big day for Austria. I think you are in the semi-finals of the Euro. Nobody expected that.
Yeah, we are all surprised. It was a tough fight today once again. Mm-hmm. We had to put a lot in the game, and we're just happy that we made it to the semi-final.
Yeah, there were not too many chances, then 0-0 at the end. But then very important, I think, the first penalty. You took it very well. Eh?
I said earlier that I was a little bit scared, but I knew before I wanted to shoot the penalty in which corner I will shoot it. So I just stick to that idea, and I was successful.
Yeah. How far can the story go? You are in the semi-final.
I hope far. The next game will be another tough game. We play against Denmark. They are a great team, and it will be a whole new game. And I hope we will have a good performance, and then let's see.
Okay, thank you, and good luck.
You're welcome.